bite. Food. Ugh, good. Yum. Ugh, falafel. Yum. Fresh.
I feel awful.
You be illin. You be 40. Check. 1, 2.
At least they're doing the comedy thing.
You're such a lovely audience. We'd like to take you home with us. We'd like to take you home.
All right. All right.
What do you think, Craig?
Let's go. Everybody.
All right, let's play.
To the Miller Genuine Draft PageNet KXRX Mural Stage. Hope I hit all the sponsors. Quick, Pete's Calzone over here, best calzone on earth. Go there later on. Please, for your own safety, the barrier is here. Do not throw your friends over the barrier. There are big hulking brutes down here who put steroids on their cereal, not sugar. It'll just crush you. If you're wearing X-wear, we'll try to find you. We'll give you cash for coming out. Now lower the lights, the flash pots go off, and please welcome the Posies.
Yeah.
Yeah, we kind of do look like Midnight Oil, don't we? Come on, Dave, do your weird Aussie dance for us.
Hey, man. Joan Jett would say, hey, man, this ain't church. This is rock and roll, man.
All right, man.
No need to be so quiet. Just for one day. Aren't you glad you're here?
Oh, yes. Heavens to Murgatroyd! But a falafel at 1:30 a.m. is kind of a weird experience.
Uh-oh.
Well, just tell a joke or something.
All right. Now, the only joke he knows about the Mises is that it's not suitable for audiences under 80. All right, what do you call a Rasta fish smoking a big bomber? Bob Marlin. Well, you can see why I don't do this every day. I'm just gonna freshen up a little bit here. I don't have any more jokes. I'm glad that I don't. Oh yeah, here we go.
You idiot! Let's get on with it!
Golden blonde is coming, bears. The very unaware. What they know is what they've seen. Education wasn't fun, but now the school is done. Just as fast as they were made. Men and women, please beware. Don't pretend to care. Nothing lasts when nothing's there. Hey, you've got to watch your shoes stay for a long time. You've got to suffer the guilt forever.
think we're just too moody for this.
I think we just have that East Coast thing happening, considering that we were in New York at 5:30 this morning, so the West Coast is way better.
Well, maybe we can trade, like, get something going. Maybe trade Boston for Portland.
Why not?
Yeah.
I mean,
there's a few buildings I wouldn't miss.
Evan Dando for Great Sage, I mean.
It's fight words. So what's for you, Evan?
Something about the whiteness of the phone. Something about the genius of the music. I cannot think. Something about the distance to the nerve. Something about the ends of it.
Things have changed, and now you're only happy when I remember. Well, promises. I don't want to have to live up to your expectations. I don't ever want to be one that has relations. I may hate you sometimes, but I always love you. Do you think you could treat me like somebody special? I can be everything to everybody. Please be something to you.
Gets me nowhere. When was I ever promised? I think back on it again.
it's too late. Too much to expect. But I believe the colors raise a test and lesser to be the best. Things will be when I adore you. Shooting fish for compliments. I won't be there to blow you. Sit by yourself and think of all the ones could have been instead of what is now. How does it even feel? You're no longer man and butterfly. And yesterday opera quickly passed to mind. This is green, you're no longer.
As you watch my beauty.
You don't really want to hear that.
Never ceases to amaze.
Just because one of you is from Bellingham doesn't mean...
There's a school secretary who loved that song.
Okay.
How the gods kill.
Yeah, I heard Danzig's got an instrumental record. I met some 55-year-old lady on the plane today who had a Danzig instrumental record in her cassette player. Her daughter gave it to her. I like this Danzig, she said.
We'll dedicate this song to misfits everywhere.
See you.
Try to understand. Like a dream of time. staring into space. Underneath a thousand blankets, just to find a place where everything is reachable.
Just some kind of time. It's crazy.
We'd like to bid you a fond adieu and good eating. I hope you got enough to eat. Hope you heard enough music. We'll see you when we get back in August. We'll be playing the Moore Theater if you get a chance to come out. I believe the day is the 20th.
Love Battery's playing with us.
Love Battery. We've got t-shirts and falafel for sale over there at the Posies falafel stand. So come on over afterwards.
Yeah.
in August.